Okay, we're back with Morbid Curiosity. I don't remember where I left off. I've been busy with the Black Frog. It takes longer to load. I turn off the fogging, so hopefully it'll load quicker. And the fog goes into the buildings and stuff, so. Alright, I gotta find a way out of here. We gotta go back down to the boxes. I think it's this way, I'm not sure. It's been several days, I think. Yeah. Make a real save. Again, I know the music is overbearing. I can't turn the music down. If I turn everything way down, then you can't hear what's going on. Well, let's try it. Yeah, it sounds the same to me. I want to hear the guy going in and out one more time. It could be just me. Remember, we got the coin right here. Oh, I passed it up. Timing. That must have been somebody from up there. That wasn't that guard down there. Wow, this takes a long time to load. Oh, I see. Wow. Well, that's a second alert. Can't have that. I'm going to have to wait for another round of that guard down there just to try it then. Because obviously I'm in a bad spot. Time-wise. Thank you. That's better. First one, but it's really hard. I should have saved right when I was under it, but dummy me didn't think of it. I don't know why it takes so long to load. It can't be that intensive of a game. Like, but maybe it is. Must be a more modern, a newer mission. There's two guards that come through here. There's one. I would at least like to get to the inn. There's one. Take a chance. You can't really see where they're all at. We're down there. I'll just wait a little bit. Oops, don't fall down. Hi. First slurp, that's okay. I think a guard comes in here and out. We gotta get through this gate. We can pick it. So I'm gonna try and circumvent picking it. Maybe I gotta go around the other side. No control over how long it loads. But I can think of a lot of games that take a lot longer to load. God dang it. I don't understand why it doesn't jump when I hit the base bar. Space bar, not pace bar. I'm so timid in my speaking because I don't live alone. And any indication of me having fun is frowned upon. Come on. Let me see if I can at least get up here. See? Well, might as well practice when you lose it. You just gotta be quick. Maybe I'm just in a bad spot. I know nobody understands why I'm not allowed to show any fun. It's a Catholic thing. Come on. Who put that wagon there anyways? I want to have a little chat with the fellow. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. I got an alert, but I'll keep it. All right, first alerts are okay, I guess. Even though I'm trying not to get any. Alright, we're in the end. There are no enemies in here, so here's a sign you might want to look at for a little bit. No thieves, fakers, rogues, or tinkers, no skulking loafers or flea bitten tramps. No slap or tickle on the wenches, no banging of tankards and on the tables. No dogs allowed in the kitchen, no cockfighting, flintlocks, cudgels, daggers, and swords to be handed to the innkeeper for safekeeping. And we can't steal from anyone here, so if I finally loot, I can't take it. One of these has to be the room. We're supposed to meet somebody, I believe. Or look for a letter. Innkeeper's Quarters. Peyton has a letter for you at the end. Let's look up. Ah.
Inside at last.
How many times have we heard that? I don't think there's anything in there. No. Pause if we need more time. We gotta find a sword and some rope arrows. Close enough. You don't need to keep that, I don't think. No. Real save. That's it. What now? What does it say? Get your equipment at the end. Maybe, oh, see, now it opens up, huh? Alright, we got broadhead arrow. No sword. We gotta find a sword. Blackjack, broadhead, 25 water arrows. No rope arrows. And there's nothing I can do about picking all that up. Sorry for all the saving, but don't harm or steal anyone from the end. Go to the Abbey and find a location. Get a sword. Find some rope arrows. I'm not going in any of these rooms. Alright, this is a different exit. This isn't the one we came in. Doesn't sound friendly out there, right? Hey, Bub. I'll take any single malt scotch on the rocks, please. I gotta find out where I came in. Looks like a fun tavern. The only problem is I can't find the exit. Where's this going? Ooh, I don't want to go down there quite yet. 20 minutes, that's good enough for today. Alright, just messing around with this one. It's a whole different. It's like they have a change of pace. I finished that portrait mission finally after, what, 11 parts? And for a Black Frog, just as a warning, there's a mission that's even longer than that. Which is good, though. Alright, till next time for Morbid Curiosity. Whoa.